I've seen in a long time.
Well, very few players strike the ball as well as Michael Witt. And that one was after he was balked by a Roosters trainer, almost ran in front of him, Wicky.
As Wicky read it back, and the Roosters tried to make the tackle, Soliola has ended up somewhere in the Cook Islands, I think. He's somewhere in the Pacific.
Well, it's good to see that